It was the summer of 2018, the Nokia 8110 4G, a banana phone that became famous in the 1999 Matrix movie, was re-proposed in a modern key by HMD Global with a new operating system inside it, KaiOS, born from the ashes of the powerful Firefox OS. Once we had this device, we started asking ourselves questions about its real efficiency. The software inside it was poor in applications and functionality. Practically a disappointment, unlike what we all expected. One day, exactly August 3, 2018, a certain Luxford decided to divulge through a post on Google Groups, it was a guide on how to perform the jailbreak on this device. The group was called comp.mobile.nokia.8110, but for everyone it was the Banana Hackers Forum. Here, several non-professional computer enthusiasts joined together to combine their skills. Sylvain Blot developed JavaScript applications, SpeedUpLoop knew all the secrets of Linux, I was just good at doing research. After us, people like Advanced Acronive One, Save NGO and Niam have carried out various research and improvements for Jio Phone, another KaiOS phone sold in India. Thanks to their collaboration and combining our strengths, we were able not only to put together guides and hundreds more applications on our devices, but we were able to bring WhatsApp at the end of December on Nokia 8110 4G before it was officially released on a software that, at the time, seemed abandoned and failed in the bud, KaiOS. Time has passed, and with it our convictions of then on the official support of KaiOS. Today the software officially supports WhatsApp and has improved in terms of performance and functionality. But in the meantime our work has produced and accumulated its fruits, and has also extended to devices such as Alcatel Go Flip, sold in the United States. Other devices are constantly being studied by many of us. Unknown people, mostly young people, such as Hussein, Gulshan, and Devik, have discovered themselves as very talented developers for their age. The devices increase, KaiOS expands, but also our work and our search as complete non-professional enthusiasts continues. Today our forum has over 300 subscribers. It is enough to read among the numerous threads how much passion and history many of us have to tell. How many from simple people without basic knowledge have managed to create something constructive and useful from scratch. Even I, up until a year ago, was just a worker who needed a simple phone with a long-lasting battery to survive away from home. I am still a worker, but when I come home at evening I meet people from all over the world. France, United States, Germany, Australia, Bangladesh, Indonesia, Spain, India. As Neo, we have different lives and we come from different backgrounds. Old people like you, with the Nokia 8110 4G in their pocket, a Jio phone or an Alcatel, who share this passion in common, between forums and various communication channels, such as Discord. I publish these videos so that the world can know how much of an alternative there is in the world of telecommunications, and how it can be available to everyone, customizable and free as Firefox OS wanted to be years ago. Now we have a parallel project, Garuda OS, which wants to bring back the philosophy of free and privacy-oriented software. We are all united around that project. That's why we are the Banana Hackers. Alone we are nothing, but together we are so much. Thank you guys. We are revolution.